The 2018 Geneva Motor Show at last presented to us the hotly anticipated return of the Toyota Supra, kind of. Initials points of interest are rare, however a round table with Toyota build Tatsuya Tada, the man behind both the Supra and the Toyota 86, uncovered various new subtle elements, both great and awful. The Supra will in actuality get a turbocharged inline 6, yet those seeking after a manual transmission are stuck between a rock and a hard place. We've been pondering for quite a long time what's been under the auto's hood. The organization with BMW, the Supra will share in excess of a passing likeness to the new BMW Z4, gave us trust that the inline 6 would return, and Tada guarantees us that a Supra without an inline 6 is no Supra. He likewise made it clear that the auto ought to be moderately simple to tune, however how far you can go on a stock base and stays to be seen. A manual transmission is by all accounts off the table. Tada said that Supra fans don't believe it's an immense prerequisite, however we experience considerable difficulties trusting him on that point. As it's presumable a BMW motor, search for some variation of the ZF8 speed programmed or conceivably a double grasp transmission. There won't be a transaxle either. However Tada says the Supra will have culminate 50 hours 50 minutes weight dispersion. It'll additionally have a lower focus of gravity than the 86, however how it accomplishes both of those things with a more extended, taller motor and a shorter wheelbase is indistinct. Dark enchantment, we say. Like the 86, Tada needs the Supra to be a honed sports car that is estimated on things like amusing to drive or simplicity of move instead of extreme execution. We won't be shocked if, similar to the 86, the Supra puts out somewhat less drive than some were seeking after. This is a break from Supras of old. The first autos were dependably GT autos that punched far over their weight. The fourth gen demonstrate was making 320 strength in the mid-1990s. Tada wouldn't say particular contenders, however he said they purchase each new Porsche that hits the road. The organization with BMW is a fascinating one. BMW will dispatch the Z4 initially, obvious considering the German brand appears to have driven the majority of the advancement. Tada said that it took 2 years for the two automakers to truly begin clicking. It must be a culture conflict between the Germans and Japanese, as clearly the Subaru organization was a hit appropriate from the begin. We don't know when the last creation auto will be appeared, however search for the GR Supra to hit tracks not long from now.